On this World Braille Day, there are an estimated 1.3 million people in the U.S. alone who are legally blind. This day commemorates Louis Braille, blinded at age 3, who developed a system with 6 raised dots in the late 1820s, making it possible for the blind to read.
And in 1820, Fanny Crosby was born. She was only able to see the first 6 weeks of her life, yet she became one of the most prolific hymn writers of all time.
Fanny Crosby zealously memorized the Bible, 5 chapters a week. At age 15, she was sent to the New York Institute for the Blind. It was her home for the next 23 years as a student and a teacher, a woman of influence her entire life. Blind Fanny Crosby penned thousands of hymns.
Brought to you by Museum of the Bible in Washington, D.C.